How do you feel about not having another sibling yet?
My classmate used to come to me.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Da Sylvia Onu.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Da Sylvia Onu, a Nigerian YouTuber living in Onitsha. If today is your first time tuning in, thank you so much. So please just go to the subscribe button and hit the subscribe button. Do not forget to hit the notification bell so you'll be notified anytime I post a new video. To my returning subscribers, thank you so much. You guys are the best. So guys, hey, see who we have here. I have my biggest achievement here. This baby girl right here is my biggest achievement in the world, okay? She is the best thing that has ever happened to me in this world, and I'm so proud of my baby girl, Rachie. She has been begging for an opportunity for her to sit down and have a sit-down video with me. She has just been begging for an opportunity to, you know, have a nice chat with her mom alone on this channel, and I've been depriving her of that. But today I decided to finally sit down and talk with my child to give you guys a raw interview. Like, I want to know how Rachel feels about so many things concerning me. I'm just asking about myself and other things that I think that might be bothering her. So today we decided to come down to give you guys this. Baby, how do you feel?
I'm very excited.
You're very excited?
Yes.
So are you going to give us your honest answer?
Yes.
You're not going to miss anything. You're just going to give us everything we want to hear, Abby.
Yes.
Your honest answer. Do you promise to say the truth and nothing but the truth?
Yes.
Okay. So, introduce yourself.
Hey, guys. My name is Onuchinerem. I am 7 years old.
Thank you, baby. Welcome to my channel. You're officially welcome because this is your first video with mommy, Abby.
Yes.
Oh. So, let's take it away. So guys, I'll be asking my daughter questions and she will be responding to my questions. Then you guys are just going to understand how it goes. You will understand how my baby feels about me. That's what I want to know first. And after that, you will see what happens from there. So my first question is, do you love me?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, rush it. Yes. Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Why do you love me?
Because you take good care of me. And there's another one that I used to say. Another thing about you is that you are honest.
I'm honest. Wow. Wow. That's good. Thank you. So, the third question is, what do you think are my best qualities?
Is to be kind to people.
I'm kind to people.
Yes. You take care of your family.
Wow.
And it's like that is my only answer.
The two of them?
Yes.
Okay. This is the two you can remember because it's not possible that is your only answer. Abby?
Yes.
Okay. The next question is, what do you think a good parent is?
A good parent is somebody that takes care of their family and their children. And the person that is always kind to God, that prays to God.
Okay. Do you think I'm a good parent?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do you think I'm a good mom?
Yes.
Baby, this one you're just saying yes, yes, yes. Tell me, if there's anything in your mind, say it. You only have this video to say anything in your mind, to pour out yourself so I can hear you. Do you think I'm a good mom?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, why do you think I'm a good mom?
Because you always cook for your children. And there's one thing you do.
What is it?
You know, you used to take care of the house too.
Yeah.
So that's why I think you're a good mom.
So, even without doing anything, my daughter is now seeing me as that picture of a mom in a Nigerian home, which is cooking and taking care of the house. You guys have seen it now. It's okay. How can I be a better mom? Tell me.
How you can be a better mom is buying everything I need. And to stop scolding your children.
To stop scolding my children. Richie, that is being a mom. Like, scolding you is part of my job. Like, if I don't scold you, how am I going to correct you? If I don't scold you, how am I supposed to correct you? Do you think that if I continue pampering you, that you won't get spoiled? Like, wait, I need, look at me. Eh? When I scold you, is it not to correct you?
Yes.
Do I shout on you every time? It's only when I want to correct you, maybe you did something wrong. Is it not?
Yes.
I'm just trying to, you know, teach you something so you would learn. Because if you do something bad now, I come and say, hey, Rechi, don't do it again. Are you not going to do it again?
I'm going to do it again.
But if I shout and warn you seriously, don't you dare, don't you ever do this again. You know you're not going to do it again. Because you know that that made me angry. We don't do that conversation thing. Please, yes, we don't do it. If you are telling my mother this one, she will be in shock, because I know if I just do one thing, the kind of slap that she's going to give me, I'll not even open my eye for some days. And you're talking about scolding. So I should not shout on you. I should not scold you in peace. I should not scold you again.
You told me that scold is being a better mom.
I'm trying to make you learn, okay? When you do bad things, I will scold, or maybe small. But I'm trying to make you learn, because if I keep quiet, that means maybe someday if I'm talking to you, you will be talking back at me. And it's not right. I need to make you understand that I am the mom. And when I'm angry, you should know. So you don't do wrong things in my house. Do you understand?
Yes.
Another question is, do you want another sibling?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
How many?
Two.
Two? Just like your daddy? But me, I want four. How are we going to do it? You don't know. You people will be here. I will have four babies. You people cannot win. I don't want three. I want four. So you want two?
I take four if you want.
You take four if I want?
Yes.
Give me five. If you are going, you people cannot win me every time. If you are going, so that's fine. My next question is, this one is somehow. How do you feel about not having another sibling yet?
I feel sad. My classmate used to come to me and tell me that their mother gave birth. I start feeling sad.
It's okay.
That's how I feel for not having another sibling.
It's okay. Okay. It's okay. You will soon have another one. Very soon. You understand?
Yes.
It's okay. It's okay. Do you pray?
Yes.
What do you ask God to do for you?
To give me a baby brother and make my mother rich, my family rich. For nothing to happen to my family and me, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And we shall have everlasting life.
Amen. Amen. Thank you. That's my baby. So, this is getting emotional. Baby, can we pray together?
Yes.
Because we are going to close this vlog now. Yeah, pray.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for all you have done.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you for all you have done. Father, please, I want you to give me a baby brother. And nothing should happen to my family and my Jesus' name.
Amen.
My family shall become rich in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We shall have everlasting life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Surely,
goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.
May
the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. And of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, baby. So, guys, we have come to the end of this video. I just decided to sit here in my room to have this little... Am I going to say chit chat or question and answer with my baby girl? I wrote the questions myself. I didn't get it from anywhere. I decided, I just felt like writing these ones down because those are normal things that we usually ask ourselves. So I wrote them by myself. I just hope she did a good job answering your questions. If you guys want to see more of Rechi, please drop it in the comment section. And if you watch this video up till now, please do not forget to give it a big thumbs up and share this video. Share it to anyone that you want to see it. You can always drop a nice comment down there. Thank you so much. So guys, this is going to be the end of the video. Baby, do you have anything to tell them?
Just give this video a thumbs up and share our video.
So guys, this is the end of the video. I will see you guys in my next one. If you are new here, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified anytime I post a new video. To my returning subscribers, thank you. Thank you. You guys are the best. I'll see you guys in my next one. And with this, we say
bye-bye.
Bye.